He is the man, the myth, the legend, the doctor who served as the medical and diet expert for 6 seasons of VH1's Celebrity Fit Club. He's also a well-known author and is unleashing a new book called Shred. I love it. The Revolutionary Diet. Welcome, Dr. Ian Smith. Well, I love the name of the book, Shred, but my first question is, who is going to benefit most from this diet and who is it best suited for?
Sure. Actually, people who've been on the program, 5,000 people this summer on the program, the average weight loss in 6 weeks was 20 pounds, 4 inches, 2 sizes. Everyone who's losing those last 20 pounds, the people over 100 pounds, diabetics, vegetarians, vegans, it's a very detailed plan, but very flexible. You can substitute in and out as you need.
Excellent. Now, when it comes to dieting, there are plenty of critical mistakes that people tend to make. So this diet looks pretty foolproof.
Well, here's my rules about dieting. One, it should not be expensive. Two, it should not be complicated. And three, it should be realistic, meaning that people are going to eat not the greatest food all the time. My program, Shred, allows you to eat regular foods that are inexpensive, any grocery store, but still have some fun while you're eating them.
Now, you reference diet confusion. Now, I've heard of muscle confusion, right, but I've never heard of diet confusion. So what is that?
Diet confusion says that you mix up the types of food that you eat day to day, week to week. By doing that, you keep your metabolism revved, you keep your body off kilter, and that's how you keep burning calories. So in Shred, people are eating one food, one type of food one day, calories are here, calories, but there's no calorie counting. That's why it's so simple. You just measure the foods as laid out in the program, and your body metabolism just goes to the roof.
That's awesome. Okay, you seem so much calmer than you do on VH1 Celebrity Fit Club. Can you, I need you to yell at someone. Can you yell at Nick, our floor director? Could you yell at him, do something, yeah.
Hey, Nick, show some class, man.
Ooh, that's good. That's exactly what we needed to hear. That was perfect. All right, so the diet, I read in your book that it gets great results because 93% of the people on the program have lost weight each week of the cycle.
Yeah, it's amazing. When we did this program at first, I was doing it just for friends, and then I tweeted out to my Twitter followers, and every week they would send me the survey. The results even amazed me. I've been doing this for a long time, as you know. The results were so amazing. People kept saying to me, this is not a diet. This is a lifestyle plan. This is something that families are doing. Here's some before and afters. This is Kirsten.
Wow.
She lost 30 pounds in her first cycle because it's a 6-week cycle program. And what people like about it is that they don't have to spend a lot of money, that they can do it on the road because it's portable. Sometimes you can have a shake, a smoothie, a soup if you can't get to a sit-down meal. This is Ahmed. He's a radio engineer out of Chicago, actually. He lost 77 pounds so far.
He looks amazing.
Yeah, and everyone to the person says that they've tried all these diets before, but this program, they said, allows them to eat real food and do something that does not mean you can't. You know, a lot of programs are restrictive. You can't have alcohol, you can't eat this. You can have alcohol and Shred. We just teach you how to do it in moderation.
Best diet ever.
You like that, right?
I do, I really like that. Okay, so you were telling me you just had the privilege and honor of meeting a couple Kansas City Shredders.
Yes, so we have a Facebook page called Shredder Nation with 2 D's. And these two people from Kansas City were Shredders early in the game, and I just met them while I'm here in Kansas City, Sherry and Rebecca Burley, and they are just amazing. They lost so much weight, but to meet people after being on Facebook with them was like one of my greatest like moments. It was just awesome.
Shout out Sherry, shout out Rebecca.
That's right.
Right there. Okay, and finally, when I'm so curious, when you cheat, and we all do from time to time, what is your ultimate cheat meal?
Oh my goodness, barbecue steaks, buttery mashed potatoes, and honey glazed carrots.
Buttery mashed potatoes,
yes.
And
that's my
is
thing.
Outstanding. Okay, so the book is out. Get your mitts on it because it's February 1st, but you know, people's New Year's resolutions are still going on.
80% of people have actually fallen off their bandwagon. With Shred, you can get back on and go over what I call the hump month of weight loss, which is February.
Get back on the bandwagon. Thanks, Doc.
Thanks for having
Great
me,
to
huh?
have you here. That's, let's right. toss it over to